You know, I talked to my wife, to be honest with you, about it the first time yesterday. You know, I think somebody, I think there's been a grandiose plan or something, no plan, or using our energy to try to get into the playoffs. Play hard, execute well in the playoffs, and now obviously. No. But that's what I'm trying to tell you. I haven't.
You can't really look at it either.
There's no odds on anything. There hasn't been enough thinking going on. So now, first thing we did, we lost. And obviously, after losing, I thought our team played so hard. I felt terrible. As bad as I felt as a Red Wing coach after the loss in Tampa and yesterday.
Will be good to meet
Zetterberg and Datsy, in my opinion.